Guys, be careful with this thing. Holy moly.